Radio Show. We are here with our special guest and our host, Patricia Gracia, me, Patsy Ayala, and our super special guest is special for, not only for me, for the health community in this city, is Joan Wagner, Jazzercise instructor.
Thank you, Patsy.
Owner of the Jazzercise franchise here. And I have to say, and that's the truth, I'm not the only one who thinks that about you, Joan. I think you're the best instructor here in Santa Clarita.
Patsy, you're much too kind. But thank you very much.
Because, you know, it's not only the classes you teach. You make workout all people, low impact, high impact. But you also have made very successful business because you have heard your people, the people that is taking your classes, and now it's a group of friends, and you feel it, you really feel that good environment with good energy in your classes. It's not
amazing.
Only exactly you enter to your classes and then you feel that kindness from everyone, from you, then that you rock on those classes.
And that's something that when I mentioned, Joan, it is important that you come to our radio show because even myself, I gotta be sincere in public, sorry, but I'm not the type of person that work out like as a routine. I don't have a routine, I just work out. Patsy, I really admire Patsy because she's always in the shape, but I'm talking for my own experience. Okay, very successful woman in business. I was like a machine to create jobs, to make money, to have a company. But you know what? There were moments, and there were like several moments that I forgot about myself, about my health. So that's why I feel really, you know, motivated to have you. But I promise you, I'm gonna start in your classes.
I'm going to hold you to that.
People like you, not only you, any person need to invest in them, in themselves.
Invest nothing. It's just
for health, to be in condition. And you know, it's a good time for yourself. At the end, everyone is happy at the end with the music. Mm-hmm. And
most importantly, though, because women in business do tend to put a lot of stress upon themselves.
Exactly.
because I do the same thing as you do. And we are very driven once we're in business. And the stress level is so high that you need Jazzercise to release that stress level.
That's what I was asking
you. You get into class, and for 1 hour, your whole mind can be blank and just focus on you and having fun and dancing and talking to other people in the class. And all of a sudden, you walk out of there and you feel like a new woman.
I'm telling you, in public, I'm going to be attending your classes. I'm not going to be like every day, but like Tuesdays for sure, because I'm working on my agenda.
Excellent.
Tuesday. Next month, you're going to come back to the radio show, and I want you to tell the public if I took your classes or not.
I will do that.
That's a promise.
It's so easy.
I have no choice.
Now she's committed, you guys.
I'm
Santa
committed.
Clarita, she's committed.
And, you know, since we're talking about the class, can you explain what the people can expect to have in an hour? You start warming up.
Well, when you come into my class, the first thing you're going to find is that the whole class is very friendly. Everybody comes up to you and welcomes you into class and starts talking to you and introducing you to other people. When we start the class, we start with a warm-up. And, of course, we do it to all the latest music. And not just one genre. We use a lot of different genres, which is fun because
how about salsa?
Everybody,
Jazzercise has everything.
Western, you name it, we've got
it. I love it.
So we start with that warm-up, and then we go into the cardiovascular section, and then we come into muscle toning. So if you're coming, bring your weights or your tubes, because we do use them in a mat, and, of course, lots of water.
Wow.
And then we end with a really great stretch.
And we have a water fountain in our center. That is
absolutely, that's perfect.
If by any chance you forget the water,
it's over there, free. You can take as much as you want. And that's an special water. It's not like the regular water. Did you notice that the machine that we place in our center, it's so delicious.
Tastes really good.
It tastes really good. I don't really recall the name of the company, but when I bought the machine, they were telling me this is a special water. It has a special vitamins, and it's so refreshing.
It's cold.
Yeah.
And it's cold.
And hot.
Yes.
In the summer.
And hot if you want to have a little hot tea. So, mm-hmm.
Yes, it's great.
So, Joan, once again, your phone number.
My phone number is 661 313-722-5, and I'm Joan with Jazzercise in the Santa Clarita Valley.
And just one more time, just want to remember that this radio show is brought to you by the Power Women's Business Center, which is a 501c3, a nonprofit organization that mainly helps small business owners, big business owners, potential business owners, and successful business owners as Joanne. And if you really want to start your business or you're struggling to conduct your business, you can give us a call to 1-800-989-5315. 1-800-989-5315. And for an affordable price, it is an affordable price,
absolutely,
right, Joe?
For an affordable price, you can relieve stress, get in shape, and get healthy.
Yeah, exactly. So we're
and
gonna
feel good about yourself.
We're here to help. We are not here basically to make money. Joanne offer special services with your Jazzercise. The Power Women's Business Center offer the whole complete services for you to start your business with a minimum cost, which is a minimum cost. I'm talking about a minimum of $250 a month. And you can release your stress of paying a big operational expenses, because that's one of the biggest problems that small business owners are facing. Paying a big operational expense, they won't allow them to conduct their business, to move their business forward. And besides that, I offer business consulting at no additional price, just for my members, just for my members. And I'm here to support the community and to give back to our amazing nation.
And you know, just to inform, your classes are Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Mm-hmm. Tuesdays and Thursdays at 6:30 to 7:30.
All right.
Every Tuesday and Thursday, we're there dancing. And on Thursday evenings, we also have another business that goes upstairs, and I can hear them rocking while we're dancing.
Oh, yeah. Those are the other members that we have. They are. Yeah.
You know, thank you. Thank you. And I just want to say hi to all your gals, to Ruth, to everyone in the class. I love you. You are always great working out there for all this time. And thank you for helping this community, having all these ladies happy and in shape.
Well, and don't leave, because in our next segment, we have Agustin Prieto from California Bakery, who brought us today, well, diet and fruit.
Well, working out and eat.
Okay? Working out and eat. And we're going to share with Agustin some of the challenges and successful topics in his business, and here he is coming. Thank you so much, and we'll see you in the next segment.
You're listening to our hometown station, AM 1220 KH.